Idwala Maths and Science Academy is an initiative that was started by Prince TV in 2016. It was initially targeting students that lived in the area of Dwaleni in Mpumalanga, but it has since then grown to cater for students coming from other districts of the Mpumalanga province as well. This video was produced by themausis.co.za, first as a way to say we stand behind Prince and his dynamic team, and second, to unpack this whole initiative in a more palatable and concise way, as they are currently looking for sponsors and investors to help sustain the program.
Let's go deeper. Were you more Hugh Makiba, or did you play Solomon meeting the Queen of Sheba?
But first, let's hear some of the challenges the young people were facing before they decided to join the camp.
The first time that I came to this camp, my expectations were to improve my marks. Meaning my expectations are to improve my study hours, because I think to connect enjoy more time.
Change, actually, kuma marks.
Mangta la campini bingi expectability stofunza. And then si connect thola ku thola lisito kulukuloko lesileka ku lesinak thola esikolweni
ukuthi to see me getting good marks. Yeah,
duwa mathi or bengumuntu lo phasawo mara lo ngaphasi kahle
i physical science bese u connectala ukuthi thole bo ma level 4 5 year 2 sesigcina bo ma level 2 3.
My expectations coming to this camp was to develop more with knowledge and to be better than how I was before.
I heard about the program from a friend. He knew that I was struggling in math, so he asked me if I could join.
Great. Now that we've heard from the students, let's meet the drivers of the ship.
My name is Humutso Luyandatuwe. My obligation here is to mentor the students. Sometimes I help in the kitchen.
I'm more like a promoter. I promote some of the lugar and a recruiter.
Ikamala mina ngimthabulo Collins wakwaChilwane. Because of I think it's much more easier to pronounce Kamalelo kunale lesifuthu. Nami la ngithatha isikhathi. What I do is ngidlala irole ye support. No, I give support to the guys la badzinga khona lisito. That's where I always come in. Ngizame ukuthi sithole whatever that is in need ngaleso sikhathi, yabona.
Kamalang Samukelo Makamkwena. I'm a financial manager, but then foods, I'm also tutoring physical sciences and mathematics.
I am Queen Shabangu. I'm an administrator for the Idwala Maths and Science Academy.
My name is Pesihle. My surname is Dube. My role is to make sure that whenever we need teachers, but available. Bakhona if bangekho, I make sure ukuthi sithola nomunye lodo bakhona, and then yeah, and my classes onge ahamba kahle.
I'm an engineer in profession, but a teacher by nature. I started in KZN 2013
2. Then it's on negative 9 all over negative 5. Negative and negative 1 plus 9 and 11. So positive 9 over.
Now that we know who does what and sits where, I just want to give a bit of background as to how the program started. The program started as Rolling Stone in 2016 by Prince when he came back from finishing his tertiary studies for mechanical engineering. The name Rolling Stone was inspired by an alias that he was using on an instant messaging platform called Mixit back in the day. Prince has always enjoyed teaching such that he took it upon himself to address the dwindling performance in maths, science and physics at a few high schools he had identified. Samuel Mkwena, who is also one of the tutors, was one of the earliest people to believe in Prince's vision. This is his recollection of the journey.
Start with the program like the 6th of February 2016. That was the first Saturday program here at Talak 7. At first, with tutorish as well too, from grade 10 to grade 12. And it happened with the program grew, with the register and stuff like that. And also, it's been in my positions to be occupied within the program. So I happened to be a financial manager, of which I look after my finances of how we spending and how much we should spend for the program. And yeah, but I'm a teacher for catering and all that kind of stuff. And I'm also teaching physical sciences. Physical sciences teacher basically if it's the chemistry part, since Prince of Fonsi the physical sciences part, the mechanics, yeah. Then mathematics, which I will teach basically everything. The Prince Mati, Miss Funza Song, Suksela grade. So I talk actually now early grades, from grade 4, then till high school. From high school, Samba Saya, we attended the same visit. Then it's Slangana, which is a very good program, but Konang Mati from Waipe, Sesebanduana, School Song, Gatlash.
Sachala Pansi. I love you before you to check a little calm, I would say. Because now, since it's not looking, it's not going there in the future, it's not cool, and I want it's okay. But no, I change a little calm a little because there are companies that are like 7 to this name, so we might have a problem if it's cool again or say a pambi.
Itwala, since that's from in, from where we come from, Stamga Itwalini.
Originally, I'm from Itwalini.
Since the program yeah, was spread Konala Ikaya and that Itwalini, and kuqala kwayo it was focusing on giving back to a community of which Itwalini.
Leyo ngaphinze ngayilandza nasebhayibhelini kancane. But I'm trying to tell the learners ukuthi this Bible lona indoda lehlakaniphile wise man indlu yakho yakhe Itwalini. So uthi if uthatha umntwana wakho umlethe la kwelidwala usuke wakhe kahle then uthola yonke le mess that ifuna kona the physics nale accounting.
Every meaningful journey is bound to inspire at least a few people that we bump into along the way. The proof is definitely in the pudding when you zone in on this inspirational story of this young group of trailblazers. In the earlier stages, even the smallest support goes a long way. This is how Prince breaks it down.
Tlavulo is from where I'm from. I'm originally from Tuareg. So Tlavulo, principal. And then Sabana na Mr. Mtavela, he was sitting with the program as an MPO. Now my sponsors is Dr. Javin Luli from Godini. We had Southern Sun. Now we have Mr. Dominic Mluli.
Constant force. There is difference between constant force and constant velocity, right? It's a constant velocity production. Sorry? Zero acceleration, right? Zero acceleration results to?
Zero
F net, right? Zero F net will take us to?
Zero F net.
Alright. Sakala, yaqala with three schools. It was Ihlanganani High School, Iphathwa. Lese pekto then begui kutuza lingala enda sengotin.
Pato, Vulindlela, a few learners from Kutalan. We worked with Lehau Central, EJ. We worked with Stindi, learners from Valencia, Lovell High, Beckflam, Rob Ferreira. Yeah, these are the schools, it's just 79. Whether it's open for everyone.
People, I'm not going to 4 marks.
Now, this is the crux of the problem. All the donors were only assisting along the way. The reality is, majority of the students are from previously disadvantaged backgrounds, which means not everyone affords to pay the contribution fee to come on board for the camps. Today, Lidwala Maths and Science Academy has no financial backing at all. They need your help to continue this amazing initiative, which could also help your child. Here's a list of the most important things that they still need. A long-term and secure venue to run the camps from, long-term donors to help sustain the program financially, catering services or food donations for all attendees, teachers or professionals who want to donate their free time to help in tutoring tomorrow's leaders. Please, touch base with us should you wish to get involved. In case you still need a push, take a good listen to the kids, bro. Just listen to the kids.
Mangitsing checka my previous results, nalawa nyalo ma results akafana nalawa kuqala achintshile. Cause ngoba nyalo sengiyabona ukuthi hayi nyalo uma exam noma ngijabulisa. Yabona ngithi noma noma ngakhomba abadala bahambasho nabo ukuthi hayi. Boy, keep it up. Yabo.
It didn't enjoy like doing maths and those hard subjects, but then after I got to this camp the first time, when we went back to school, things became a lot easier.
From level 3 to level 5.
Ngathola level 5 kumaths. Ngathanga tomtshela then wafuna report wabona. Then December wa last year thola level 4 kumaths. Is so then saying this year solo angilahle ithemba.
Kube ne improvements to kuma marks am maths and physics, like being tolerable level 2 and then this year, last year December, I got level 4 in maths, and then this year at level 6-5.
I did very well in September, and we just started for a few weeks, and now it's a camp, and we're learning throughout the day and throughout the whole day.
We know, but see, people are afraid of doing maths and science classes. They say it's difficult or it's hard to go to overseas in maths or science.
Akusikusala sijoyinile, sicale ngo-August this year.
I-report yam says a lot. From a level 2 in maths to a level 6 and a 7. So vele, they have been met in a tremendous way. Nje, it's life-changing. Career-wise, ngitshintshile ngoba i-career yam sengakhona ukuyi-achieve because nyalo ngiya-understanda. And ngiyakhona ku-apply not only emabhukwini but in life too. So yeah, my expectations are meeting beyond.
I'm the only student here who does only one subject, which is maths. So what Prince does is that when the other kids are doing like subjects like physics and accounting, he takes me to the grade 11 or grade 10 class and he asks me to help them with mathematics. So when I help the other kids in grade 10, in grade 11, that's a way for me to get to remember. So it's actually meeting the expectations that I had for the camp.
I wasn't the best in maths and science, so ngaqala lapho kumati wangifundzisa nyalo i-trial yami ngiyibhale kahle. To tell you the truth, ngiyibhalile and I've seen an improvement, so that's why I decided ukuthi ngitekto join le camp, so that ukuthi ngakho into khona ukubhala nango December ngipass and get my first degree bachelor that I'm aiming for.
So since isibhalile wanyalo i-physics ngiyibhale kahle kakhulu nale maths. So noma ngine challenges lapho nalapha bona ngiyathemba ukuthi ngikhamba kwesikhathi njengoba nyalo sathi bane camp ndobuya sengivisisa kangcono ndokhona ukuthi ngibhale se results am final ave ashap.
Clearly the program has had a significant impact on all who have attended. So I asked a few questions around the vision and these were some of the responses that came up.
5 years from now le program ngibona isekuzeni kakhulu, like with the new team lesi sinayo nyalo with lama plannings lase khona at hand, lamanye khona we busy trying to execute them, lamanye khona they are still on the pipeline, so lo sizama ukuthi aphumelele sibona iyayigcina kakhulu. It's gonna be maybe the next Penridge, because the main idea which came about this program, it was there was a Penridge layer seat that's in it.
To see this program even independent, to say I saw run at a certain school, but say it Understand.
Maybe a building, just something small. I mean, we can always start small. So we can have a proper, stable building. Because right now he's mobile, like he's there. If he had somewhere where the kids can all come together and a class, if we had just a building with three classes, just for now, even if there's no admin or kitchen whatsoever, just three classes, that would really help.
We're gonna have our own science school, whereby like we can be able to have our own sponsors.
An academy, le stable, le timele, where...
What I'm trying to say is, at the end of the day, we're going to run our own school. Yeah.